Firefighters believe a man smoking while on oxygen may have contributed to a fire today that took his life. The 62-year-old victim died in the fire late this morning on the southeast side. It happened on Fletcher Avenue, a few blocks east of Sherman. Fire crews were able to put out the flames there, but couldn't save the man inside. They're now working to investigate the exact cause of this fire.